CERB payments are gonna screw you over.
In fact, if you've taken a payment of $2,000, you're likely gonna be taxed at 15% or more, depending on where your tax bracket fits. So if you haven't been putting money aside, you should have, because it's your money. You deserve to keep it. Because next tax season, you're gonna end up in an owing position, owing money to the government that you probably don't have.